Right. There it is! There's the cone! I told you! It was slowing me down! No! 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 22 minutes of required repairs. You know who you're talking to? Oh no, he's gonna crash it. Oh, okay. Oh my god. Are you fucking kidding me?
All right, Grip TV Nation, here we go. This is the 2019 year in review video, where we get a hot cup of cocoa and we cuddle up by the fireplace together under a nice soft blanket and we reminisce on all the highlights and lowlights from 2019. Oh, it was a heck of a year. And I do appreciate all the love and support and generosity that you guys shown throughout the year to make it as special as it was. Couldn't do it without you. So here we go, your clips and highlights from 2019. Thank you, guys. At the beginning of the year, we did solo Bathurst 12 hours with that Ray Malone guy, and that ended extremely well, I'd have to say. No. It was a great event. Nothing bad happened. We bought Roxy new socks. I got down to my fighting weight. We got a new state-of-the-art three-quarter horse sump pump installed. And in early 2019, I became U.S. ambassador for the Fernando Alonso's esports team, which opened the door for many exciting opportunities and a chance to travel places that I've only ever seen in a high school geography class, including my trip to Spain to meet the man himself and the esports team that he has put together. Look at me go. I'm so worldly. Just look at me getting on airplanes and such. Who knew playing video games would get me some extra stamps on my passport? Moving on, as a 100% Caucasian man, I thought eating a jalapeno on stream was a good idea.
It's not a bingo!
My beautiful wife did some races and got some wins. I upgraded to direct drive thanks to VRS. I baked my first ever Swiss roll, which tasted way better than it looked. I went to the Indy 500 to promote esports with the Logitech G Challenge and met Luke Crane. You know him as Actral Vision and his battle with chairs.
I do appreciate it. And Matt finds himself down in 12th position. Let's check out the top four once again. And my chair's just broken again. I've hit the deck.
The Indy 500 is truly one of the best racing events of the year, and we soaked it up like a moist sponge. On-track access, great seats, and this shot of Simon, the winner, that I was able to get. In 2019, I upgraded to the new competition rig by 4Play, thanks, Tony. I started a podcast and ended a podcast. It was a limited series. And to help Samantha bring awareness to Team World Vision and provide clean water to those in need, I attempted a sub-10-minute mile and dominated. To raise funds for Samantha's marathon efforts, we hosted a race for clean water, which, thanks to you guys, was a huge success. Samantha raised over $11,000 total, and it wouldn't have been possible without the support from the community, so we both thank you very much for that. Then, on October 13th, Samantha completed the Chicago Marathon, coming in at just under 5.5 hours. Well done. Months of training, early mornings, and the sacrifices she made to see her accomplish a goal few set out to do was truly inspirational, and I've never been so proud. You killed it, Samantha. Near the end of the year, it was time for the Logitech G Challenge Grand Finals in Las Vegas, Nevada. Just an excuse to hang out with Luke again. Logitech went above and beyond, putting all of us in a race car for some laps around the Las Vegas road course. Then they put on an event worthy of an esports Oscar, with top-notch production, commentary, and competition. And we all witnessed VP Isaac take the trophy for the 2019 Logitech G Challenge. Wow, all of this in just 1 year? Yeah, but Malone, hey Malone, hey, where are all these Twitch clips? Hey, that's why I'm here. Show us the clips. Okay, geez, I'm working on it. In no particular order, here are your clips of 2019. Here we go.
Yes.
Don't get caught up in a wreck. I don't see anything. Ah!
Right side. Still there. Clear.
Well, I saw that one a little late.
Three wide, you're on the left.
We're good.
On
we're
your
good.
Right, you're clear on the right.
We're good.
Wow.
Overkill. Boom! I'm Elton John. I like
gay.
Uh-oh! No! No! Oh! Pfft. Ow! Who we hitting? Who we hitting?
Good finish.
I get mine from Gen X, but I think they hit Ray Alfalfa.
Who the hell's Ray Alfalfa? Yeah. No one hit me. Stop. Is there no one behind me? Okay, get out of the car. Get out of the car, quick. Get out of the car. Get out of the car. We did it. Yes. 0x10 races. Finally. Yeah. Goodbye.
Still there. Clear on the right.
Nope. Oh, yeah, it's frustrating, isn't it, Nick? I did nothing wrong. Dude, that cone is under that. That fucking cone is stuck underneath my grill. Guaranteed.
You racing us?
All right.
There it is. There's the cone. I told you. It was slowing me down. Oh my god. 100%. Yeah, I would say that would really slow you down when you're dragging a cone through the through asphalt. I know where they're at.
Clear on the left.
Oh, oh, sorry.
We need to come in.
Okay. Oh my god, it's chaos! Don't lift! Should've lifted, you know?
Alright, good luck everybody. I just wanted to come in and say something before the race. I want to promote my good buddy Campbell Evans League. But here we go. Let's go! On a global scale!
Okay.
Why, you stupid idiot, man!
Calm down, Keld.
Yike.
I report you, man! Why are you so stupid?
Once again, boomers win.
That's right. Well, we're hardworking.
How do you drive this car? Help.
Typical Zoomer doesn't know how to use a car. Why don't you just take an Uber?
You're halfway home. Got plenty of fuel.
Oh no, he's into the tires. Oh no, he flips it. Oh, he's a turtle. Can we get some GTP turtles in the chat? Are you okay, Tanner? Should we call someone? All right, so he's going to take a hard right here. Yeah, see? This is different. Oh my god, he's cheating. What are you? Oh my god, Tanner, what are you doing? He's into the crowd. People are dead. Oh, and he's cartwheeling through the crowd. Oh, there's women and children bleeding to death here at Sonoma. Oh, Jesper's in front of me now. You had that speeding penalty, huh?
Yellow flag.
Oh, Jesperoni now. Oh. No. Yeah, Nim. I'm going to have to sit down with Jesperoni, you know? We all appreciate the appeals process. He's a good kid, you know? He means well. He's just, you know, he's just trying to figure himself out. But I'll make sure I give him a good talking to.
Still there. He's still there. Hold your line.
Oh!
Hold your line. Still there. Hold your line. Hold that line.
Hello.
Still there. Hold your line.
Hey, why don't you Grip TV guys ever race each other?
Still there. Still there. Hold your line. Your right side's clear.
Oh!
You've used half your fuel.
Fuck him!
He's on your right. Still there. Still there. He's still there.
Yes?
Clear on the right. Clear on the right. That's half a gallon of right side. He's still there. He's still there. We're clear on the right.
There's a faster class car approaching.
Ah! No!
You've been.
Bye-bye.
No.
Corkatow.
Any accidents on the racetrack, we'll be sure to clean it up. That's with some nice cork kappas.
It's always the GP!
Freaking Tyson's right behind me.
Left side.
Oh!
No!
Watch the right side. Your right side's clear.
Corkatide.
2,000 feet inside a digital antenna. I've never seen anything like it. God damn. Look at this pass. 12 hours comes down to 12 inches. On the outside, Matt Malone in the Ferrari. Oh, yeah. Gets it done. The guy's left down. Oh boy, this is not good. Oh no.
1 gallon remaining.
You guys silly? I'm still gonna send it.
Well done, podium.
Okay, that was not planned. I did not plan to do that, okay? Yeah.
Well done, Matthew. Great job.
I'm sorry, Ruben, I did not mean to do that. Oh, he shouldn't have stopped right there.
Ah! Your left's clear.
Oh, no. I'm sorry. Oh, this is awkward. This is awkward. Okay, thanks.
Come on.
Oh, there's Matt Malone. He's probably going to screw up eventually. You just got to watch out for him. Oh, and there he goes. Oh, I'm going to split the difference. Ah, perfect. I'm right around him. And what the heck? He hit me. Oh, now I'm into the wall. Oh, I'd be pissed. Oh, this is awkward. Oh, no. Hey, how you doing? Okay, I'll back up. Ah, oh, jeez.
Wait, Matt, do I still have a front bar or not?
Looks like your front end is not there.
Preston has been disqualified.
I just got the...
Your left's clear.
Oh! Oh, how did I get through there? Oh my god!
Foster's beard waiting for him in Victory Lane, Outback Steakhouse. And he's gonna make a right. No, he's going straight! What is he doing? No.
Ha ha! Easy. We pass when it's safe, children. Make sure you use your signal. Oh god, someone's gifting a bunch of subs again. Oh my. Oh no! Steven Donnelly!
Clark, that's the gift that keeps on giving the whole year.
Oh, just tow. Matt, here's a YouTube tutorial on how to optimize your settings. Oh, I'm sure this isn't a troll. Yeah, okay, great. Okay. Oh, Santa Claus
just
broke his sleigh! 17. Oh, Santa blew a reindeer! Santa's sending it!
Right side.
Up the inside!
He's still there. We're clear on the right.
Santa's sending it! Old Santa's got issues! Old Santa can't see! Old Santa's off the track! Oh, here we go! 2x2!
Line.
What in the world is he doing? Old Santa is wanted for manslaughter. Old Santa running from the law. Old Santa needs a drink to celebrate that amazing victory. Old Santa's half in the bag. Woo! I like to touch myself.
There's a group of faster cars behind.
On your right. Right side's clear. He's on your left. Your left side is clear. Right side. Please
hold the line. Hey, what are you doing? Yeah, come over here. I'm right here.
Hold your line.
Oh, oh, oh.
He's still there. He's still there.
Oh, this guy's cheating.
Still there.
Oh, we got ourselves a drag race.
Hold your line. Three cars here. You're in the middle. Alright, Mucky. Clear left. You got a car on your right side. Clear on your right and left.
Woo! I love it.
12 cars. The class leaders in this group.
Clear on the left side. Right side. Clear on the right. We got three cars wide. We got cars left and right. Clear on the right.
Oh, I almost just killed everyone. All right, good, good, good.
I came in like the wrecking
ball. Oh my! Are you fu-
You got a car on your left. Still there. You're clear on the left side. He's on your left.
Alright. Whoa, whoa! These things can be a little twitchy. It's all part of the plan. Oh, it's the pit entry. Okay, I guess we can watch it. Oh, great. He's pinning in two. Oh, no, he's not. He's going for the wall. Good job, buddy. Whoa, what kind of times are in here? 2:11:04?
Wow.
What? Oh, boy. Oh, no.
My race is over.
Shit! Shit, 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 shit. Woo! Saved! Oh, man, he's doing great. He's got a motion rig, if you didn't know. He's got a motion rig. Go get him! Get him! No, no car here. Nothing to see here.
Left side.
Yeah, you can get him. Woo!
Hold your line.
Him,
clear on the left.
Hey, how you doing? Full throttle. Don't do that. Oh, no, we're dead. Don't do. No! No! I saved it! Oh. Oh, my God, a cone! Where'd that cone come from? Boom! Headshot! We know. Yeah, it's obvious.
Right side.
Oh! Oh! He Hadouken me! What the hell?
Dude, I'm there.
Uh-oh! Oh, don't come across the track.
Loving this, mate. This is perfect. Restart it. Get the clutch.
I said, don't come across the track! If I go left, they'll probably end up putting the brakes on. And I'd T-bone and then it would look really bad. It's like I would be aiming for them.
My ex-wife still misses me, but her aim is steadily improving. Welcome back, Ray.
Yeah, there come the free.
Your right side's clear.
You've just done a 132. 1-5, sector 3 times quick.
Right side. We are clear on the right. Car right.
Sorry for yelling! I'm excited!
Awesome, man. Awesome.
Very good spot.
Frickin' toe! Let's go!
Left side. Your left is clear. Left side.
I need clear a frickin' table to flip.
Clear left.
Hey, where are you going, Marcel? Hey! What? No!
that line. Your left is clear on the right. Your right side is clear. Left side. Hold your line. Still there. Clear left.
Duval has been disqualified. Gap to Ferrari.
One of my symptoms was that my nipples got very tender. And I was worried I was pregnant. Oh, it just hit the wall! 17, 18, 19, 20! Ah! I can't! I'm overwhelmed! I worked too hard!
Yes?
Motor to the inside.
Right side,
2-for-1 deal!
Right side. We are clear on the right.
Haha, yes! Oh! I have to full throttle this. Woo! Ah, yes. So what you doing? Having fun?
I'm apparently watching this.
Oh, whoa, wrong one.
Really?
I didn't mean to do that.
That was very unflattering.
Apparently there's a lot of Russian bots, so we gotta clean up the chat. Just to get rid of the Russian bots. Okay, there we go. Perfect. Russian bots be gone!
Be gone!
Oh, Jesus Christ! Ow, my knee! Ow, son of a bitch!
Nothing brings me more joy! Nothing brings me more joy!
Oh, no! Oh, T-bone! Oh.
Hello, Matt.
22 minutes of required repairs.
Goodbye, YouTube. We'll never see you.
Don't bother subscribing. Hey, honey, I'm working on it.
There's also
oh, my God! The fuck? Oh, my God. Don't do that, man. I'm gonna have a freaking heart attack.
You went to Starbucks today?
Oh! I used a gift card.
Don't touch me, please.
What? You took a gift card?
It was my gift card.
Yeah, it's mine.
Go upstairs now.
It was given to Sam.
Go upstairs now. You said you're going upstairs. Go upstairs. Hey, you should follow my wife on Twitter. She's so clever on there. It's just so good. You should check it out. So good.
Oh.
Hey, Samantha, you're beautiful. You're running 20 miles today.
I am. I'm at 17.9. Got up at 6 a.m. Been out here. It's rained twice in the middle of the run.
Oh, no.
But dang, I'm so pumped. We're going to have pancakes there at the finish. And all I can think about is eating some carbs.
You know what's weird is me and that Malone guy, exact same penis size. No joke.
Both very small.
Oh my God. Why you do this?
Why you set it up, bro?
No, I didn't.
You entirely set it up.
I got wrecked.
No, he's not. Oh, he is watching. Okay.
If you ever run, go up. If you ever run, go up. Go up with him, go up.
He's not with me.
Up with him. Go down.
I'm going down!
That's kind of illegal, but okay.
Let's do it, baby!
Oh, the apron in one!
Totally legal! Oh, we just won the Daytona 500! I've seen it! You can do that! I swear!
Car outside. You got three cars. You're in the middle. Clear on your right.
Caution! What the?
Okay, Ray. One more to go. Keep it together. We'll be on the podium. You've just done a 43.0.
Why are there cautions on the last lap? They should disable it. Oh my God! That is so stupid. That is so stupido. It's stupido. And the caution is stupido.
A few moments later.
Where are you going, man?
Oh.
That's a win. This, great job. Well done.
iRacing, your number one online motorsports simulator, featuring such series as Kay Koner and Turn Right. Other series include cars such as super outdated Corvettes and 20-year-old Mustangs. iRacing, your number one simulator. Oh, this caution flag brought to you by Cammy, Matt's drift teacher. Use code PEN15 for 666% discount to Cammy Drifting Lessons. He'll teach you how to drift a Dodge Neon around in a Walmart parking lot when his 14-year-old friends are pog champing. Let's go!
Brian, I can tell what's going on out here.
Well done, Brian. Don't know how you managed to save
that. I'm stalling! No!
Car inside.
Go!
Good race, everyone.
Go! Yes!
Go on, Brian.
Passing under yellow.
Thanks, shit.
Much appreciated. This is the 15. In that case, this is 15.
Go, car! What is wrong with you? This f***ing game.
Are you stupid or something?
I don't think so. I've been streaming to Hitbox for the last 8 years. I got a pretty good following. I got like 30 subscribers.
So what? What? It can stream to multiple platforms then?
Oh yeah. Oh yeah.
Do me a favor, shoot me a PM, a couple of that Hitbox and the other links that you got. Let me check a look at them, if you don't mind.
Okay, gotcha. Okay, MalonerBoner/Hitbox.com. Perfect. Okay, bye. Well, I hope you guys are having fun.
I just got a 4X out of that stuff.
That's just ridiculous. Man, I'm getting horrible frames.
Thank you, 11, for being a super retarded dickwad.
This is my life, dude. This is my life.
Four.
We're still pacing.
Look out for the pit speed limit.
Well, that's not it.
Thank you. I get confused.
The shots are extending any better than this? I mean, it's good, right?
Oh, that's good. My screen just froze.
Trucks are boring. We go flat out for 10 laps. Good luck getting the green flag. That goes any longer than that.
Truck limits. Come on.
The fuck? Matt, you should... This will suit your hairstyle.
Yes.
What is this? Okay.
What the fucking? What are you doing?
Oh! Retaliation!
Yellow flag.
Whoa, 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 whoa! No! Oh! Ho, 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 ho. I had to get to the inside, otherwise you're gonna sneak it in there.
Left side. Still there. We're clear.
Yeah,
on the left
that's
side.
Right.
Watch your left. The left
no!
Side is clear.
You
now,
son of a!
The guy behind is catching. Clear left.
What's your kill count up to now? Oh, did you see that one? Yeah, do it! Get in there! VIP status! I'll get him back.
Look, he's even got the thing. Hey guys, Matt Malone here. And welcome back to another...
Hey, it's Jimmy Brombat here,
what
mate.
What does Malone say?
It's Jimmy Brombat, mate.
And they're coming around.
We got a hell of a race here. No!
Get back in that rhythm, my man.
Uh-oh.
Yes?
Hello, darkness, my
oh.
friend.
Oh, and then we I meet together to kiss. Oh, yes.
Watch your mirrors. Disengage limiter. Box in 440 meters.
Well, weird things happen sometimes, you know? You just gotta fight through it. You've heard of Netflix and chill? Now there's Grip TV and loneliness.
He's on your left. Clear on the left.
Whoa! Esports, baby! I don't need no millennial telling me I ruined the earth. I know, I was there. I was there when we were doing it.
Push, push, push.
Oh! How many subs per month is required to make screaming a full-time job? You can scream for your full-time job. What do you do for a living? I scream full-time.
Hey, Gumba Gumba, hey, Gumba Gumba, hey. Let's go on Twitch chat on the year. Hey, Gumba Gumba, hey, Gumba Gumba, hey.
Is this the Indy 500 at Daytona presented?
I think I want to take myself out.
A few moments later.
On the right side. Your right side's clear.
Oh no! No! Oh, they're wrecking in front of me and behind me! Ah! Ah! Yeah! Oh, alright, take a look.
That lap time was 126.16. That's a new fastest lap for Torres, 125.81.
Hello, my old chum! I'm not a Gnelf!
None of this would have been possible without you guys. So here you go, here's your personal shout-outs. You may have to slow down the tape just to see your name there. But really, seriously, thank you guys so much. Everybody that's watched the stream, hung out on the stream, watched the YouTube videos, liked and retweeted my tweets, and checked out my Instagram. I really do appreciate all the support, the generosity. The community is absolutely amazing. You guys go above and beyond every single time. I really do appreciate it. You guys are the best community out there, and I'm just happy to be a part of it. So really, from the bottom of my heart, I really do thank everybody out there. Really appreciate it. 2019 was amazing, and 2020 is here now. So let's go ahead and leap into this new decade, guns a-blazing. And I got a feeling 2020 is going to be a pretty amazing year. Thank you guys so much for watching.